Hey guys, Jermaine Seguirs here, life coach and founder of Life After Sportz. And I'm here in my hometown, Silver Spring, Maryland, at the basketball court where I grew up playing basketball, working on my skills, dribbling, shooting, to be the best athlete I could be. And going into my college years and playing sports, I decided to walk away my senior year. And a lot of times, athletes don't want to walk away from sports. They don't want to leave that sports environment because it's been bringing them so much success, and they're scared of that real world, that reality of being able to start your own business, go into the corporate world, or just find out what I really want to do with my life, because I'm not going to be a professional athlete, but you'll be a professional in a career. That's the difference. If you know an athlete who may be struggling in those areas, who needs some guidance, some help, some direction, tell them to come to Life After Sportz. We have a post-athletic assessment on our website where they can click it, we'll walk them through it, and see what they want to achieve away from sports to be the success they were in sports, but in life now. To learn more about Life After Sportz, visit our website, lifeaftersports.com. Follow us on Twitter at Life After Sportz, and we look forward to working with you here at Life After Sportz, where success never ends.